And go.
Hi, I'm Molly Hine from Gearhead Workspace. Our friends at Radiator Grill Store sent us some, what do they call it? Just grills, right? To put in the Cayman to protect it from all the leaves that get in there. So today we're going to test fit it without taking off the bumper. You can also do this by taking off the bumper, and we're going to do that later. But we don't need to take this off today, so we're just going to play around a little bit and see how well these fit. I've actually been told it's easier to do this with the bumper off, so maybe we'll do another video and we can compare. So these are the grills. It looks like they already come with zip ties on them, so that's pretty awesome. So this one will go on this side. It's just going to fit right in here. No, I got that backwards. So I'm going to want the zip tie. Okay, so this will fit right in here. And then the zip ties will go around that. We'll cut them short. And that'll be that. So the tricky part is getting this in. It's not super flexible. It's all plastic, so I mean it's really just a matter of bending it a little bit. So it's technically in. I just have to kind of divvy it around to get it to pull forward and get underneath this light. I had is just a long thing so I can pull this back part forward. I'll do that. I'll do that in a bit. Actually, let me go get something. Ah, oh, that's just bending it. I can see how if you remove the whole bumper, this would be easier because you can make sure that you can push from the back to make sure that it's flush against it. This really isn't too terrible. And then you just zip it up. That helps pull it forward too. And cut those off so no one will notice that. There you go, 5-minute fix, no more leaves are going to be in there. We'll clean those leaves out when we take the bumper off next time.